So we're starting our trip video at the Chinese buffet in Chilliwack.
I'm eating noodles.
We left Penticton at 2:30 today on Friday, September 27th. And then we're heading to Nanny's house after this. And going to Disneyland tomorrow. It's the morning of Saturday, September 28th. We're just getting ready to leave White Rock to head to the airport.
You know what? I'll give that to Carla next.
We've arrived at the airport. Getting on the plane. Crystal, Weston, Nixon, getting on the plane. Okay, go ahead.
Just about to take off. Where's Christina?
Weston, Crystal, Nixon. Danny, off you up there. So we made it to LA. We got our rental car, which is a Tesla Model Y.
Yay!
And now we're driving towards Anaheim,
which is 1 hour away.
And everyone else is in a different rental car, and Wayne's driving that one. Yup. So we just had dinner. Kids went in the pool. Nixon threw up in the pool.
They closed the pool because Nixon threw up in it.
Yep. This is like that. And now we're going to go walk around the outdoor mall thing over here.
They have their own curb cart. Beaver.
All right, Sunday morning.
5 minutes to rope drop.
7:55.
Let's go get there to the rope drop.
The 29th, and we're going to Disneyland.
but with the bounty on your head, it's...
recognize a few of you.
We're in the Star Wars ride.
That could have been much worse. Okay, it's much worse. Well, I can go axial. You see, just as I promised, my friend. Come on, let's get another container of coaxia. Pilots, line up behind the tree so we can harpoon that last car. Gunners, fire the harpoon.
I love it.
I'm the gunner.
Pilots, keep to the center. It's harder than it looks.
Press off the button, that one.
Gunship. Oh, that's ridiculous. Things are getting too hot. We have to get out of here. Yes, a distraction. Fire the missiles at the tree.
Done.
Preston, no one has pen signs in it. You'll come there and you'll be
Ground crews will meet you outside the wreck.
All right, nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, you're resistance now.
I think I have that authority.
Right, Beck? Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck. Rhino, scan for his pod beacon.
Lieutenant Beck here.
Beck, you're
I should hope so. Great job, recruits. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the resistance base is secure. Bravo! Yes, R5, you too.
Finally meeting up with everyone else. Gonna go on Space Mountain.
Okay.
Cuesta. Cuesta. Okay, go ahead. Oh, sorry. Nixon. Wrong side. In the Toontown area.
You're gonna come step all the way on down, come stand all the way down where Mickey's biggest fan meets the wall. Not to be confused, that is Mickey's biggest fan. I am the second. Push up all the way on down, please, folks. Just to the friends in the back and come on in.
Getting a book signed.
Hey, tell you what, why don't I hold on to your autograph book for right now so you guys can take a picture?
We just had dinner. Super full.
Yeah.
Dessert. Okay, go, Crystal. Watch out, Sarah. We gotta get on after everyone else. Good driving, Weston. Goddamn LA traffic, eh? Why is there a traffic jam in the middle of the night? We're all in a traffic jam. We should get out now.
Wait, that's Poppy.
Is it? Let's bump them.
Poppy!
There's Mommy. All right.
shoulder the gun and close the gate.
Something.
Where did you get that?
Oh, okay.
Where did you get this? Really? Did you order it?
Yeah.
I got it from London.
Oh, nice.
Good job.
Bye! Bye, Disney!
Bye!
Bye, Disney. Bye, Mickey Mouse!
Let's go!
Bye, Jack Skellington!
Alright, we're out of here.
Bye, Disney!
Bye,
Disney!
Bye, Disney!
Good morning. Today we're going to California Adventure Park. Look at your outfits.
Hello, good morning. Bye.
We just went on the Guardians of the Galaxy ride. It was freaky. It goes way up there, and those doors open there, and you look out, and then it drops.
Are you in the chair?
Nixon. How was it?
We're gonna have more rehearsals.
Cool.
Hi guys.
Thanks.
What?
We said cool.
A room of books and mirrors that can change your looks. Your characters from A to Z reflect your personality.
Spider-Man ride.
We gotta get you home.
There's a kid here! A human kid!
That looks good.
Lunch at the diner and walking around Cars Town.
Okay, next gen racer.
Yeah, you want to get on the track with me? You're gonna have to give it all you got.
Crystal.
Okay, next gen racer.
You want to get on the track with me? You're gonna have to give it all you got. Here you go. All right. Show them we're in it to win it.
Who's weird is that? Do you guys want to hold through and show them for the photo? I think that's a better idea.
Nixon, get
your photo. There we go.
I don't
feel like I know who
it was. Well, shivin' these sparklers. Tis a fellow pirate.
Can you fit in the picture?
Huh?
We make pretty good pirates. Burn!
There we're going to Radiator Springs. That was a fun ride. Right. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Here's our last video together before we get onto the Guardians of the Galaxy drop freaky one. Here's the before of the kids. Just played Toy Story game.
Is Mommy on the other side of us?
Yeah. Well, we just finished a bunch of rides. We went on the Incredicoaster. We're gonna call it an evening and head back and have dinner. Pilot mode in the Tesla, drinking a Starbucks coffee. It doesn't like that I'm not holding the steering wheel, so I'll just wiggle it a bit.
Driving on Rainbow Road to Super Nintendo World.
Oh, I'm going around a turn here. Weird. We're in the future. Mom is behind us somewhere. We can't wait.
She's not driving on this highway.
Yeah. See you at Universal Studios. Here we are. Universal Studios. Getting on the Mario Kart ride.
Because of what that hunting call means. I mentioned that she has sisters earlier. She's got three in her immediate pack, Charlie, Delta, and Echo. Notice that they are not out here, nor will they be. It is very unwise to have more than one adult Velociraptor because there are strength in numbers.
So we can take it on to the back lot. We're going through a little part of the Metro sets right here. Our co-host Jimmy will tell you a little more.
We're about to cross the imaginary boundary onto the back lot, where we have exterior set for many outdoor scenes. Over the last 60 years, studio tour guests have seen these locations.
I'd like to add in a personal favorite of mine, time of the clip, but Home Alone 2, Lost in New York.
In 85, 1955, in the far, far distant future, 2015. To this day, this is one of the most popular sets on the Universal Studio Tour.
We had a lot of fun making those films here on the lot. I wonder what it would be like to go back to those days. If only we had a time machine. Cool.
This location, the afterlife, come on. I have never, ever seen this. You're in the good place.
I'm not supposed to be here. I can't risk going to the...
Whoops, guys, I forget not to say action on the hot set. Looks like we're rolling here, guys. Oh, hold on tight. Looked like when the tour first started 60 years ago, one of the OG cars there, along with some of our other famous picture cars. That's what we call any vehicle that shows up on screen, whether it's a car, plane, train, boat, or tram. We still refer to it as the picture car on set. Now, let's say you were driving one of these picture cars all night long down the highway, and you need somewhere to pull over and get a good night's sleep, perhaps. Maybe you could do that right here, guys, at the infamous, the iconic. That doesn't normally end well, guys, so we're veering off the beaten psychopath and out of Hitchcock territory. Back to Guess Who. Spielberg, right here. We are in the middle of Spielberg's set from his 2005 sci-fi epic War of the Worlds.
Perfect example of a set.
We're at Hogwarts Land now. Sun's going down. We're leaving the park. Back at the hotel, kids are gone for a swim. Left Anaheim today. are driving down to San Diego. We're pretty much there. Decided to take a little back road because there's a lot of traffic on the highway. And try to check out the beach. But as you can see, really foggy down here, even though up at the highway it was sunny. Strange. Rental car.
Jerry.
They're fighting over the rock. to where?
San Diego.
Nice. It's German for goods, which I
just finished eating lunch. Kids are playing at an arcade. And I'm charging. Charging the Tesla. With all these other people saving the world. Friday, and we're going to LegoLand.
Tomorrow we're leaving?
Who wants to go to LegoLand?
Me!
Me!
And tomorrow we're leaving to go home?
Mm-hmm. Like, to go home?
Go to Nanny's.
Where are you? We're at LegoLand.
Oh, I see.
As we sail away from India, we approach Paris, France, the Eiffel Tower. The real Eiffel Tower was built in 1889. It stands at 1,000 feet tall, weighs 10,000 tons. Ours is only like that big, but it was built using 117,000 Lego bricks. Now, guys, I did about... We're now heading back towards the United States of America. We have Mount Rushmore. We have the four presidents, George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, Theodore Roosevelt, and Abraham Lincoln. All four faces use a combined total of 230,000 Lego bricks.
Lego Ferrari. The trunk, the motor's in the back. Two, one. Come on, Weston, drop it.
Inside of the Lego set, right?
There it is. Did it.
Hey. Hi.
Hi.
Yeah,
the
Mommy.
Hi. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Grounds.
I got grounds.
Whoa.
Shark.
Oh. Wait, there's a shark right there.
Okay.
Shark.
Oh, shark.
Yeah.
There's a shark on the ground.
There's sharks.
Hey guys, Weston, look at this. Like surrounded by fish. It's Baz's house. We're in Oceanside, California, on the Strand.
Yep.
Just after 6 a.m., we're leaving San Diego. The car is in there. Now, in front of the Chinese theater, just walking around, taking a look around. Airport here, dropping the car off. Crystal, we're on the plane, on the ground still, headed to Vancouver. Sunset. All right, we're back in Vancouver. Mom and Sheena picked us up. We're headed back to their house. It's Sunday, October 6th, and we're on our way home. Just stopped in Manning Park to feed the squirrels, but the squirrels are all hibernating already. So Crystal's found a blue jay to feed instead. Picked up some tires and wheels. Rolled over 1,000 K. Beautiful view. Beautiful lady. The sun's just going down, and we're just coming into Penticton now. So So we're gonna call that the end of our trip. We're back home.